What's up, guys? Man, I got something on whiskey right now trending on social media. I see how something on Moyo, actress Moyo is also a big one. A lot of people are now talking about it. Before I dive in, I see got a huge one on Tiwa Savage that is already disturbing the social media at this point in time. And a lot of people are showing concern about that, being disappointed at Tiwa Savage. And now Tiwa Savage expressing some kind of measures of depression. Before I dive in, I want you guys to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the subscribe button below, the bell notification icon, to always get notifications each time we upload our videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing, and make sure you share our videos across social media platforms so that others will get to see what is trending and what we are talking about on social media. And don't forget to drop your comments in the comment section below. Right here, I have this one coming in from a particular actress. Said, "Cheat on me with sense and use protection." Actress Moyo Lawal appeals to her future husband. You know, a lot of people will tell you that yes, you know, cheating is a grievous offense in marriage and other relationships, and that they can't actually forgive, you know, especially from the female part of it. And some people believe that yes, you know, to an extent, you know, or it could be internally motivated, you know, based on what is happening in that relationship. Why some other persons believe that yes, you know, somebody who cheats will always cheat because of the belief and the you know, kind of a character attitude of that person. But I just want to let you guys to wait in and you know, comment on this one. You know, she said, "Cheat on me with sense and use protection." Actress Moyo Lawal appeals to her future husband. You know, what is a sensible cheating? That is something I want to know. I'm, you know, kind of a bit confused by this whole write up. All right, guys, man, coming in from Google on Tiwa Savage is that Tiwa Savage says it tops Google search in October. This is what Google actually said about the sex tape of Tiwa Savage, which she came out to tell us that, man, somebody is trying to blackmail her with a particular sex tape, and she is not going to give in to that, you know, spend a lot of money or pay some money for that, because that is a blackmail and could be a continuous one if she decides to, like, you know, kind of continue paying. And came forward that I admire her bravery coming out there to say, man, I got a sex tape and the rest. And when the sex tape actually made it to the public, a lot of people didn't take her side. You know, they decided to blast her out about the sex tape that made it to the social media. And now Google is saying that yes, in October, Tiwa Savage sex tape tops Google search in October. Google has announced the emergence of sex tape involving Nigerian favorite pop star Tiwa Savage as among the top trending search on October on Google in October. That is something a lot of people are now saying. And alongside with Tyson Fury, Deontay Wilder also actually peak at the top on this one. And that of the Tiwa Savage sex tape came to a lot of people as a surprise. You know, why some other persons anticipated something like that, believing that Tiwa Savage you know, is capable of such. And she got a lot of criticism, and somehow she decided to say, man, when she dies now, a lot of people is gonna be happy. And that is a statement made out of depression. That is something I believe about the story of Tiwa Savage. But the internet is not going to forget and forgive easily. That is something I believe about that. And I kind of pity Tiwa Savage's son. Is going to get a dose of all that in the future and within time right now. And that is quite disturbing for a lot of us out there. What is your own take about the sex tape of Tiwa Savage. I need that in the comment section so that we can actually discuss about it in the comment section. Yes, Wizkid to name next album More Love, Less Ego. That is something coming in from Wizkid right now. I think, you know, Made in Lagos album of Wizkid is counted as one of the most African successful album in the world right now, and then Wizkid is reaping a lot of fruits, you know, from that label. Right now, Wizkid is preparing to put out another album called More Loved, Less Ego, and that is going to be like, you know, a great one. You know, a lot of people are celebrating Wizkid already on this one. And what is your own take about that? You know, what do you believe about Wizkid bringing out another album? Is it going to sell more than the Made in Lagos album? Some people believe that Wizkid cannot hit the landmark anymore with any album within a period of time, like 10 years, because Made in Lagos album actually, you know, kind of did mad numbers, and that is huge right now. But I believe that one of the sources of Made in Lagos album is The Essence featuring Tems and Justin Bieber actually helped, you know, the Made in Lagos album selling 54,000 tickets at tours is a big and a huge number. Yes, a lady came out to say, never will I bring out my head to collect cool breeze while stuck in traffic. Someone just kissed me and ran away. This Lagos is not for normal people, I swear. That is coming in from that lady. And it went further to say, I have washed my nose to the extent of my nose looking red like a clown. I am a good person. I don't deserve this. That is coming in from the lady. She brought out her head from a car in the traffic and she got kissed. You know, the first time I read about that, you know, on social media, I was just laughing about this particular story that made it to the limelight right now. And some people will understand from this point of view that, man, in Lagos we get different categories of people. We get a lot of people, you know, in Lagos. See this picture on the screen right now. This is Tiwa Savage, P. Diddy, and Jay-Z. And do you believe that after the sex tape of Tiwa Savage, is she going to enjoy a kind of great relationship with this global artist? That is something I need in my comment section. Before I dive off, I want you guys to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the subscribe button below, the bell notification icon, to always get notifications each time I upload my videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing, and make sure you share my videos across social media platforms so that others will get to see what is trending and what we are talking about on social media. I love you guys. Keep subscribing.